And developing news tonight, the Barnesville Police Department is investigating a possible shooting. And police say they are investigating a call that came in from the Senex gas station in Barnesville at 619 Front Street around 6 p.m. Police would not confirm whether or not shots were actually fired, but said no one was injured. The man ran from a home to the gas station to call for help. Officials said more information may be released on Monday.